Hello, 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 and welcome back to yet another Star Fox Adventures. I am JTrain2020, and we are just going to get right back into this again. I'm gonna shut that off first, because those will zap me as soon as I try to pass by, so knock them out. Ow. That didn't really seem to work, sadly. At least you don't fall all the way down, I guess, when you get zapped. Lose a good section of health, which does suck. Okay, we're just gonna continue on now. Disguise now works. So right here. Back to the same area, huh? Catch. Another zappy zap. Right, everything's powered out right now. Here we are. Up we go. That's a locked door right now. Is there a button somewhere to activate? Hit, huh? If so, it'd be great. If not, oh well. Might take a little bit to figure out how the heck to basically actually open these doors. Here we are. Ah! We have that! Yeah, we can do that. Here, take this. You do not have any of these special gemstones, though, and there's poison in here. Oh my goodness. Okay, so it is highly poisonous in there. Lots of poison. Lots of poison. Let's go ahead and get all these opened. Okay. Now we got some of these guys open, we can actually hopefully do something this time. Woo! Oh! Owie! Zappy zap again! I don't care for the zappy zaps, I really don't. Ugh, perfect. One of the five gems we need. Perfect. Zap. No way to get this up. Oh, there's a ladder over there. I see that. This is gonna hurt. Oh. Perfect. This will get us to a second one. Whew. Ow! Fire! 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 Oh, I need to go reopen it again, huh? Unfortunate. only open one at a time. What it looks like. So if I push this one, will this be the one that for that room? Or would it be this one? I can't really tell. Well, it's definitely not that one, so it'd have to be the other one. Oh no, they're both hit, so that's good. Yeah, I need a lot of life. The hound isn't down. Oof. This is seriously hurting, honestly. Fast now. Gonna start thinking smarter, not harder. Perfect. Like this. Struck twice there. Yeah, I was gonna say that door better reopen behind me, otherwise I'm not. Light gem. Get out. Ooh, boy. Oh, I'm gonna climb these boxes to get the last one if I'm correct. Which is pretty good. I think the last one is up here. Yeah. Go ahead and zap me, that's fine. Push this one. It's gonna be up there in that. Yep, and perfect. We can get there. And once I nail that, that'll be that. Okay. Okay. Come on! And the third and final one. That way the whole power piece is back up and running. Perfect. And this will reactivate every single piece of what we need to have activated. No, you must get down and stay down. Thank you. I'll take that though. Thank you. Hey. I'd like you to go away now, please. Thank you. we get to go back through this door. We get to put the last gem in. Fully activate the power for the area. Which is phenomenal. Go away, stupid things. Oh, and it's not poisonous in here anymore. How nice. Alright, cool. This way is locked. I'll go that way. Ow, fell down. One second, all. I gotta be right back. Okay. Oh. By the way, my picture up. Yes, my picture is up. Ooh, I meant to turn that off. My bad. No one can see the map if that guy is up. There we go. Now everyone can see the map. Or anything else that basically needs to be up at this moment. Let's try to see if we can actually... Okay, this should be the last little, yeah. Let's go and move. Perfect. Disguise, please. Go destroy all these guys. Hi. I'm afraid you need to go down on the way too. So we're going to get rid of you, okay? Oh. Perfect. 2, 3. Should be 2 more. Yep. One's here. Yeah. you must go away too. It is time for you to go away too. Yep, door is open. Perfect. You had to launch two, but hey. Because I wasn't aiming properly the first time around. Oh, I can't lift that. Fascinating. Oh, sharp claw makes you stronger. Fascinating. The more you know. Ah. There it is. Ladder. Aye. Like, there has to be something in here besides just that, to basically do. There we are. That's the only place? Yep, that's the only place that needed it. Cool. Pop. Oh! Okay then, well. That just happened. No! You will go away now! You must go away too now. Please and thank you. I would appreciate it so much. Go down there. Has to really do something here. I'm just not seeing. And maybe a fire blast. It's a lot of levers. Which I can do absolutely nothing with. Here. Can't do anything with that though. This pillar is broken, but I don't see anything to do with that either. And I can't seem to climb up that at all. It is our bird friend, though. Oh, hi. How did I miss you? Oh, whatever. Ladder's down. Phew, thank goodness the ladder is down. Now then. Pop. Now we need the other one on the other side, and that'll be that. Oh, hi. see her real quick.
Fox! The floor of this cage seems unstable. See if you can find a way of breaking it.
Working on it. I promise we're working on it. I am working on it. 110% working on it. Which way? That is now open. Here's the good news. Now that it's open on the lower floor, all I gotta do is just bring this straight on. Oh. Did that even work, or did it? No, it's over there still. Fine. No, it's supposed to go that way. Really? Did it just seriously just end the wind tunnel? Really? Now, if you don't mind, go ahead and take out that. Please.
Are you all right?
My children. When I was captured, they became scared, and are now hiding around the fortress. Please, take this. Use it when you hear them. Its call will guide them back to me. If the Sharp Claw find them, I fear they will leave the fortress forever.
Oof. Doesn't sound fun. Cool, one down. Gotta continue on. Guess I can't do this one. That's special. I wonder how many of her children there are again. It does not look like it. Okay. So I guess that one doesn't want anything to do with me either. Weird. Ouch. Well, maybe I have to talk to that one, actually. Maybe that's what I'm forgetting. There we are. Ah, yep. One at a time endeavor. Side of that. Oh no, how do I get over there again? How did I even. Something to do with down here, I know that. I don't think it's this one. Nope, not this one. This time. So they just back to that same area again. May have I turn it off. Will this lead me to where I need to go? No. All the same area. Heck, are we supposed to actually? That. Okay. See, the front is right there, but there's really like no way through that. Oh, well, of course. Somewhere, I forget where. Limited time, gotta find him now. It's a lot of them. Hi. Perfect. Phew. Thank you. here.
Done well, Fox. My name is Greydebug, Cloudrunner's chief engineer. The Queen has been imprisoned within her own royal chamber as an example to the rest of the tribe. Only she can help you find a spellstone. The wind lifts will lead you to the sky dock.
Thank you. I did not mean to actually find you yet, but okay. So this is not where I need to be at all. The door for later. I do need to figure out how to actually get in there though. Yeah, this is the enemy where I need to go. Perfect. What a weird trip cutscene to trigger right there, though. That's where we need to go. Perfect. Hey. Just like that, that is all of them. Perfect. All of her kids are now safe, which is perfect. We want to definitely take this. Alright, perfect. Okay.
Thank you, Fox. As promised, here is your reward.
Lick.
Scales has hidden the spellstone inside the treasure rooms. Find it, Fox, and return it to the Force Point Temple. Our planet is in your hands.
Okay, where did you even just... Is that around the front of the place, the side of the place, or... There it is. It's down there. Oh, hi. That's how you get down there. Why? Hi, cat. Hi, Tina. My cat's visiting me now. Boom, boom. Excuse me, I need to get to the treasure room. You are blocking me from my exact point of origin that I need to be at. Mr. Flarefly, thank you. They dug a tunnel even further in. Should have turned that off. Oh well. Won't take that long to get back down here. There will be another shark claw or two to basically beat the heck out of for the turn. Whoo, hi. Perfect. Turn it off. Here we go. Especially now that I flipped that the other way. No. No, stop that. Stop that now. There you go. Whew, just like that, we are back up. We need to go grab this room. Yes, it is this room. This is the boss area. Oh, cripes. This is the boss area, if I'm correct. We're in that stupid frickin' labyrinth. Great race again. Here we go. There. Kidding me. Kidding me. go. Come on. Yeah, I know you have it. Don't worry. I'll knock you out of it. One way or the other, I'm taking that spell stone. Really? Oh. Come here. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Got it.
Well done, Fox. You now have the second spell slot.
Nice.
And with scales gone, my tribe can now start to rebuild their lives. I am forever grateful.
Don't forget, as soon as you get back to the surface, you need to find the Ocean Force Point Temple.
Ocean Force Point Temple. Freaking salute from a queen. Really special moment here. Just like that, second spellstone is ours. Dinosaur Planet.
You did it again, Fox! The fortress is back in control of the Cloud Runners. You must take this spellstone to the Ocean Fourth Point Temple. It must be located near to the sea. Have you been anywhere like that yet, Fox? When you get back to the planet, contact Peppy for further details. Pepper out!
The cape.
Fly through one gold ring to reach Dinosaur Planet!
Woo! Here we go again! Yeah. Okay. Cool. Thought that was pretty funny, just smashing into the big rock right there. That was, honestly, kind of entertaining. 10 out of 10 would fly through said rock again.
Thank you.
Okay. So we gotta go back to the cape now, just like I thought. Wait a minute, we're going the wrong way or we're going to the cape? Yeah, because the gate's that way, yeah. Exactly the opposite way that I need to go. Whew, second spellstone in hand. We managed to beat yet another actual bad guy moment. We get to run all the way back to this set area now. Well, when we hit the hour mark, I have to cut it there, so we'll have to continue on from wherever we actually left off. So we will get to see where that is here shortly. Well, we'll either get the spellstone where it needs to go, or get close to putting the spellstone where it needs to go. Way. I did fall off. I did not mean to fall off, but that's still pretty entertaining. Aye. Roll! Do some more rollos. This way, get to climb this ladder, get to transform back into a sharp claw. This is that. That. Stay. out the inside of the place. Perfect. Oh, I shut off the waterfall. Whoa. That is definitely... Oh. I wonder the region. The water in there is a lot higher than the water up here, honestly speaking. There's a... Nope. Wanna go that way. That way, that way, that way. Perfect. Out. Hi. Water is emptying from the one room and filling it into the... Yes. Utter flip around for the room. Yeah. Now then, we've done that, so that's good. We can go here now. Need two of them now. We only have one. Bun. So one sit in this one, is that what it's basically telling me? Just need to find another one. Which I still don't know where the other one is. But yeah, so there's one more. Okay. I go back in here, will it lead me to like another chamber area now? Is that kind of what's going on? We want to go this way. And we'll go this way. Avoid the whirlpool and we'll go this way. I'm missing the other seed though. Maybe the other seed then. Actually, open the door. seriously don't think we have what we need to basically do what we need to do either, unfortunately. Hey! Darn it, DMG. Yeah, can't open that yet. So again, we have a little area where we're stuck for the time being. Oh! Well, that's new. He has the other piece of the eye we need, doesn't he? Ah, he's a light flip. I'm gonna get you down now.
You. Me trust no one. Sharpclaw say I steal their things, but they stinking liars.
Oh my gosh.
Me get out of this place. Adios.
Whew. They want the gem you're holding, yeah, they want that. They want that bad. Oh, yeah. Anyways, that's the other gem we needed. Yay! Well, this will help open the path to the Force Point Temple. We should almost be out of time. So I'll continue on just for a little bit until basically I know for a fact we're probably past that point. So we'll see how far we can get before I get to that little section of being like, oh, we must finish up now. Boom, boom! Door is open for the temple point, which is great. Oh, we're almost actually there. Two. Especially since one is right here. Didn't mean to. Just nail that guy. Blank. Maybe I could wait it out or what's going on now? Do I have to re-hit the point again? Like that little. I have to re-hit this. There we go. It's like, yes, yes, I did. Alright. Cool. Now then. Our rock guy is where it needs to go, which is perfect. So at this point, we just need to push it on to where we want. And there we are. And this should be the gate we need, right? Hopefully. No, we can always backtrack. This is definitely it. Okay. Anyways, for those of you watching, and those of you on stream as well, unfortunately, this is it. As of right here, right now, I'm officially cutting the stream as well as the game for the day. Woo! As of now, we have officially made it to the Water Force Point Temple. We've officially have two of the four spellstones that we need. We have two of the six spirits that we are missing. Overall, things are looking pretty darn tasty right now. My sister gave me this shirt. It's amazing. That's why I'm wearing it today, in case you guys are wondering that, since I'm barely on today for stream. Sorry about that. Overall, I just want to thank you guys so much for basically staying with me so far, and hopefully you're enjoying Star Fox Adventures. We will be playing all the way through for completion on this game. We are also playing Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door, so that'll be probably the next thing I'll be streaming after this little section. But thank you guys so much for staying with me for so long, and JTrain2020 signing off, and I will catch you guys all next episode. Bye-bye.